Motown the Musical is entertaining crowds right here in Philadelphia.
And the cast is giving back to the community. Motown dance captain Rod Harrelson visited the Philadelphia High School for their creative and performing arts today. He taught students a few moves as they danced the Motown classics, all a part of the show. And you know, I was there cheering them on. After warming up inside, they took the dancing outside. What a view there at Kappa. Nicely done. Everyone had a fantastic show. By the way, don't forget, you can catch Motown the Musical through June 11th at the Kimmel Center.